The famous Goodnight Kiwi film that used to mark the end of transmission on TVNZ was once the subject of a censorship controversy that meant the original version was never shown. But thanks to a recent discovery in the New Zealand Film Archive, we can now for the first time ever broadcast the entire film clip as the director originally intended.
Not a big surprise.
I don't want to hear...